This is his stomach, completely filled with gas. Normally, it should be about this. It should be about this tiny.
Okay.
He's totally bloated with gas.
So
the best thing to do is to get him admitted, get him on IVs, get a nasal gastric tube you put in his nose, goes down to the stomach, and then you pull that air out, and then keep it decompressed through the night. So you keep pulling out air, and then what we do is we add in food through that nasal gastric tube.